I went to the supermarket earlier. Well, that was an ordeal in itself. I had to queue for an hour, and then it started to rain. Then when I reached the door, it was like going through airport security. Instead of flying off somewhere sunny, I ended up in the middle of Tesco's. A bit difficult having no live football to watch. Always been the highlight of my week, that has, for years, watching the game on Saturday afternoon. I wonder if the players are going to get fat if they can't train.